just in time. Then you slayed that final battle, and now I have to make this line rhyme. This song doesn't make any sense, but at least it sounds pretty good. Hopefully you finish top 30 to get that champion spot. That was really loud. Now no one's getting decent sleep tonight. Why are there drones? I didn't know this was part of the show. Who paid for these special effects? And when did we get the budget for this?
Okay, listen, don't panic. I know on the surface this might seem like really, really bad right now, but honestly, if you just take a step back and really just analyze what's going on, you, it's really, really bad. Definitely really, really bad.
We can't just stand here and let them destroy our new lobby. How do we fight back?
I know! We have confetti cannons!
Aw, but those were for the grand finale!
Well, it's all we have. Everyone grab one and let's save this lobby! I think we should just get to the ship downstairs and leave. The old lobby isn't too far from here, and there's no way we're beating the beat.
Let's get out of here!
Sabrina, lead the way!
Yeah. That was close.
Hopefully everyone's okay.
Good thing we have this emergency takeoff button.
I'm not sure how long it's going to take to get back to the old lobby. I'll go ahead and put it in the navigation system right now.
This ship wasn't properly prepared to take off, so we'll need to maintain it. Everyone make sure to pitch in and do some tasks. It's fine. Everything's fine. That lobby only cost us 100 billion Robux. That's nothing. I'm not crying and sobbing.
I set the destination for the old lobby. We barely have enough fuel to get there, and there's a lot of maintenance to be done on the ship to make sure it survives the whole flight.